So with your tweed bait, mullet fillet, just take the scales off and then just cut a little sliver, like so. Perfect. All I'm going to do here is go through twice. Once, twice. And now, to have that knot flap open, if you push the monofilament, it's always going to twist, it has memory. Okay? Push it like that, and then put that over the bait and also over the eye of the hook. Pull it tight, and there it is. You can hardly see that hook. Fantastic way to rig up a nice little float bit of mullet fillet.